Welcome back to Fritz and Game Addicted, where we are playing Star Wars, Forces of Corruption, Empire at War, Thrawn's Revenge Modification. We're just gonna get the right video here. There we go. And we are playing as Empire of the Han. That means no super star destroyers, no super weapons. We have some heroes up in the top right corner, as you can see. In the lore map here on the blue, you can see the light blue, that's us. We conquered roughly 75% or 80% of the galaxy. We only have a couple of star systems up north left to take care of. And right now we are dealing with the dark blue, which is the faction of Kane, Moff Kane and those. So we are going the Empire Remnants. Are those we are taking out now. And right now we are gonna send some forces up to remove that force. We are just gonna make sure that we have enough
Unit
ships
in production.
in construction. And as you can see, we have 2.4 million credits, so we have no
Unit in production.
shortage of that for the time being.
Unit in production.
And let's see, we can build
Unit
more
in
of
production.
those.
Constructing unit. Vehicle in production.
Yeah, and you see the reason why I'm building
Vehicle in
different types of
production.
ships is that so I'm sure that the fleet is versatile, capable of taking out any threats coming up against them. And yeah, we have taken Mon Calamari, as you can see down here. Is there anything we can build on the ground? No. Unless there is no foreseeable threat nearby, we can build one just for
Constructing.
fun of it.
Beginning construction.
Just in case they, if we take Ezion last and they manage to jump down there. So it's better to be safe than sorry. Are we gonna move these grounds? Yeah, they can stay where they are actually. Okay, so last time when the game crashed, we were about to do a ground invasion of Munilinst. I'm gonna try to do that again, and hopefully it won't crash this time. Let's do a quick save first. Lot of save games here. Okay, let's start the ground invasion of Munilinst.
Invasion commencing.
Temperate mineral-rich world of the Outer Rims. Munilinst is the headquarters of the Intergalactic Banking Clan. The native Muns are famed for their financial and mathematical skills, making the IGBC one of the most powerful institutions in the galaxy. The position of strength meant that even with the anti-alien bias, Munilinst survived as the financial center of the Empire. Even as part of the Empire Remnant, the IGBC became a guarantor for the New Republic credit. Let's start up.
Choose your reinforcements.
Moving out.
Cantor's unit on point now.
Course plotted.
At maximum unit capacity, production halted.
Reporting. Awaiting orders. Moving
out. Secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Turret constructing.
Standing by.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
This will most likely not be an easy game.
weapons loaded. T4B mobile. T4B ready. Moving into position.
Let's see what you have down there.
Give me a target. Right away, sir. Tank Brigade here. Underway. Copy. Your orders.
Ready. Advancing.
Roger that. Almost there. Form up. Waiting orders. I copy, sir. Right away.
Enemy forces ahead.
I copy. Moving out.
Reporting. On my way.
We've captured an abandoned heavy vehicle factory.
T4B ready. Let's move out. Give me a target. Let's go. Keep going. Tank Brigade here.
Heavy vehicle factory
this
destroyed.
Way. Copy. Over there. Your orders. Roger that. T4B mobile. Form up.
We've captured an abandoned heavy vehicle
order.
Factory.
I copy, sir. I copy. Moving into position. Right away, sir.
Swamp speeder ready.
Roger.
Three units? I don't say no to that.
Right away, sir.
Reporting. Underway. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Almost there.
Heavy vehicle factory destroyed.
Entering battle. Right away.
Ready.
Destroyed.
All weapons loaded. T4B ready. Give me a target. Tank Brigade.
Artillery online. I copy.
Copy. Your orders. Roger that. Moving out. Heading out, sir.
Bomber standing by.
Almost there.
Yes, sir.
Computer's locked
Roger
on target.
That.
Form up. Fallout troops, awaiting orders. Let's move out. reporting. Let's go.
Awaiting orders. Right away.
Yes, sir. Keep going.
Copy. Moving to that area, sir.
They're falling back!
Well, that was not
too bad. We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Oh, they pulled out.
System conquered.
So, is the Pentastar alignment we are facing here?
Constructing.
So, let's see here.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Building under construction. Building under construction.
And we have someone attacking us. Is it at Aether? It is. No, here, Levian 2. It's a big fleet of the New Republic. Let's see what they are, big. Well, let's begin and devastate these ships. We do not have any super defense weapon from planets, so we do not have the capability to shoot from ground up towards the enemies. So, but that shouldn't matter. We are superior in every way.
We've located the enemy!
We're on the move.
Star Destroyer standing by. Star Destroyer reporting in.
I've got them in my sights.
Yes, Commander.
Target around. Come back around for another round.
Our shields are down.
Formation.
We're getting a line. Intercepting.
Awaiting orders.
Excellent shot. I'm on. Go after the strike.
Awaiting your orders.
Your command, sir.
Under attack.
Awaiting your command. Your command,
sir. Falling out of
order. Direct fire on the enemy.
Fire. Stay in formation. Attack formation. Go after the stragglers. We wait for another attack.
Engaging the enemy.
I got one.
I have them now.
We've got them on scopes.
I'm on them.
Coming around.
Attack commencing.
Taking fire.
Attacks.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Locking on.
Fire.
Enemies in range. Target locked.
Eliminating target.
Where'd he go?
Open fire.
Getting a lock.
Attack that target. Attacking target.
Intercepting.
Target locked.
Destroy the engines.
Nowhere to run. I'm on them.
Direct fire on the engines.
Stay in formation.
Excellent shot.
Fire at will.
Get behind them.
I got you.
Commander.
I have them now. I'm on.
Take out the iron cannons.
I'm falling out.
Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Draw their fire.
Destroy the engines.
Formation.
Direct fire on the engines. Our primary target is those iron cannons.
I got one. We boost for another attack.
Destroy the engines. Reporting in. Roger that.
Taking
gravity well generators online.
Form up. Destroyer here.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Attacking.
Coming around. Where'd he go? Nowhere to run. Locking on.
Firing.
I've got them in my sights.
Take out the iron cannons. Engaging the enemy. Copy.
Falling out of formation. Draw their fire.
We've got them on scopes.
Attack formation.
Choose your reinforcements.
Attack commencing. Attack. Fire. Open fire. Attack. Attack that target. Attacking target.
So, what is it that looks like in primary ships around here?
Fire at will. Attacking. Targeting. To coordinates.
Awaiting your command. Maneuvering.
I copy.
Standing guard.
Reporting. Star Destroyer standing by.
Yes, Commander. Weapons ready.
Gravity well generators online. Star Destroyer reporting in. Firing. The shields aren't holding. Engaging the enemy. Our launch bay is gone.
Weapons ready, sir.
Yes, Commander. We've got them on scopes.
We are victorious.
Gravity well generators online.
That was good. We took them out. We lost one warlord gunship. There was a hell of a lot of ships there. A lot more than I thought. But we did good. Let's see.
Cruiser reporting.
That's an
assault. Gunboat here, reporting for duty.
Star cruiser
gunboat
here.
Gunboat here, sir.
Star cruiser
moving
here.
To coordinates.
We're on the move.
Advancing.
Construction complete.
Navigating to coordinates.
Construction complete.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Construction complete.
Assault tank reporting for duty.
Constructing unit.
Gunboat here, sir.
Vehicle in production.
Gunboat here, sir.
Star Cruiser
unit
here.
In production.
Star Cruiser
constructing
here.
Unit.
Cruiser reporting.
Unit in production.
Gunboat here, sir.
Order confirmed.
Construction complete.
Star Destroyer reporting in. Coming around.
Divide and conquer. So, yeah, let's see. We have this. There's nothing else.
T2B here, over. Sir.
Let's move forward.
Heading to destination.
Star Cruiser here. Split.
Okay, let's
Star Cruiser
save
here.
This one for last, I think. Let's go forward with
We're
that.
We're moving out.
Awaiting your
tactical
command.
Battle imminent.
Yes. Space Battle of Dubrillion, a largely oceanic world on the Outer Rim. Dubrillion is near Munilist and Dantooine. The planet was allied with the Confederacy of Independent Systems during the Clone Wars, after which it fell under Imperial rule. During the Galactic Civil War, its ocean was hosts to a secret weapons factory and testing facility, including a prototype laser for the second Death Star. Lando Calrissian later used the planet as a base for his mining operations in the nearby asteroid belt he named Lando's Folly. So, we will now continue with this. Oh, I forgot to set the fleet. Oh, well, that's okay. No worries.
Roger that. Heading out, sir. Form up.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting your orders. Awaiting your command.
There they are!
Your command, sir. Commander? Reporting in. Order confirmed. Roger that. Direct fire on the engines.
This shouldn't be much of a challenge, really.
Choose your reinforcements.
Form up.
Enemies in range.
Destroyer here. Copy.
Target locked. Coming around.
Destroy the engines.
For another run.
Awaiting orders. Gravity well target. Generators online.
Target locked.
Everyone, get away.
Getting a lock. Intercepting. Commander, they're hitting us. Ready go. Nowhere to run. I'm on.
I copy.
Locking on. Get behind them. I have them down. I'm on them. Enemies in range. Coming around. Target locked. Eliminating target. Target locked. Getting a lock. Falling out of formation.
I got one.
Intercepting. I'm on them. Locking on. Stay in formation. Enemies in range. Get behind them. I have them now. Draw their fire.
Here's none.
The enemy has been defeated.
Yeah, they couldn't escape due to the gravity well generator that's active in the corner here. So, no losses. Quick, simple fight. Good, 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 good. Let's.
Cruiser reporting!
Mission force.
Gunboat here, sir!
Construction.
Star destroyer reporting in.
Gunboat here, sir! Star
let's
cruiser
take
here.
Care of this.
Invasion commencing.
And we will do it manually because the auto function will only suicide our forces into gun turrets, which is not nice.
Choose your reinforcements.
Course plotted. Adjusting navicomputer. Computer.
Position Alpha successfully reached.
Production halted.
I copy.
Nice. Some stormtroopers. Oh, here we have some. Friendless.
Roger that. Commencing attack.
Yes, Commander. This way.
Ready.
Over there. All weapons loaded. T4P. T4P mobile.
The enemy is approaching!
Give me a target.
Reporting. Heading
Tank
out.
Tank Brigade here. Right away, sir. Copy.
Order acknowledged. Fallout troops. Yes, Commander. Let's move out.
Roger that. Form up. Awaiting orders. Underway.
Moving to secondary position.
Big structure in the middle of nowhere, which we have no access to. Okay, so we have this.
Almost there. Heading out.
Support order acknowledged.
Form up.
Order, sir.
Unit destroyed.
We secure the building ahead. Turret constructing.
Reporting.
Right away.
We secure a bill of head.
Awaiting order.
Construction complete.
Let's go.
Construction complete.
This way.
Awaiting orders. Copy.
Ready.
I copy. Moving out. Reporting. Fallout troops. Let's go.
Ready for duty. Ready for command. Affirmative, sir.
Yes, sir. Over there.
Yes, sir.
We secure the building ahead.
Keep going.
Roger.
Turret constructing.
Reporting in.
We secured a bill pad. Turret constructing.
Roger that. Moving out.
Let's see what we can find up here.
Construction complete.
Advancing. Squad,
construction complete.
Oh, we have two.
Right away, sir.
Lords or two.
Squad, advance.
That's not bad.
Move out. Right away. Moving to that area, sir.
So, all this here for nothing.
Heading out.
Seems so. Okay.
Fallout troops.
Yes, Commander.
Ready. This way. Hitting target. All
I'm
unloaded. T4B ready. Give me a target. Tank Brigade here.
Ready to receive orders.
We're an assault tank, not a boat.
Course plotted.
Moving at full speed now.
Adjusting navigation.
Capacity. Production halted.
Over there.
Over there, over there.
T4B mobile.
Form up. Let's move out.
Roger that. Moving into position.
Standing by.
Awaiting orders.
Standing by. Scouting location.
Suppressive fire.
Copy. Let's go.
We secured a landing zone.
Ready to go. Executing flyby. Commander?
Awaiting orders. I copy, sir. Right away, sir.
We'll back you up.
Spearheading assault.
Moving to secondary position.
Commence assault.
There we have it. Pulse this. Okay, so this is Jerek. Jerek was a dark Jedi and inquisitor in the Empire. However, he was only loyal to himself. So, Jerek, he...
Underway. Almost there.
We'll cover you.
We are victorious.
Oh, so he was just a resident of that building. Oh well.
There.
So we killed Jerek and we killed whoever this is. We killed a dark Jedi, some Pentastar enforcers, and floating fortresses, a couple of those. Not bad.
System conquered.
Commander,
Star Cruiser here.
Secured recruitment center, bastion, drafted mortar.
Constructing.
Fort defense of this planet. Okay.
Gunboat here, sir. Star Cruiser here.
Building under construction.
Underway.
Star Destroyer reporting
construction
in.
Complete.
Construction complete.
We will do a one-hour show as we are so close to the
gunboat
end
here,
of
sir.
The game in total. So we will try to just cramp as much as possible as we can into 1 hour viewing. I hope you can
gunboat
agree
here,
with this.
Sir. Star Cruiser here.
And,
construction complete.
Yeah, even though
Star
we've already
here.
Won, but I want total annihilation of everything. So let's start with the next ground invasion here while we're at it.
Invasion commencing.
Rishi. Largely oceanic world in Outer Rim, Dubrillion is near Moonlist and Dantooine. The planet was allied with the Confederacy in the of independent systems during the Clone Wars, after which it fell into Imperial rule. During the Galactic Civil War, its ocean was the host of secret weapons factory and testing facility, including prototype laser for the second Death Star. So yeah, this is also close to where it was earlier. Ah, but this one.
I got me.
We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Reporting. Keep going.
Choose your reinforcements. We secured a build pad. We secured a build pad. Construction complete.
Let's build,
Turret constructing.
Order acknowledged.
Turret constructing.
Yes, Commander.
Flame tank tactics extremely effective against everything.
I copy. Reporting.
So
heading
this
out.
Game,
providing backup.
Well, this map is yeah,
construction complete.
Like so many other maps we've seen.
Construction complete.
Order, sir. This way.
All about taking as much as possible.
We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Turret constructing. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Ready.
And you might wonder why I'm building
right
turrets.
Away.
In case we lose this planet, the turrets will still stay up.
Construction complete.
Tremendous amount of damage to anyone that's trying to land or.
We secured a build pad.
So that's why we have it. Let's build it.
Turret constructing.
Just for the giggles.
Reporting.
All weapons loaded. T4B ready. Give me a target.
We've secured a build pad. Bacta tank constructing.
Not that we really need it, but...
Construction complete.
Moving out.
I do not await any enemies until here, or maybe...
Construction complete.
Awaiting orders.
This is a planet that is usually heavily fortified with...
We've secured a build pad.
So...
We've secured a build pad.
Turret constructing.
Turret constructing.
Roger.
We've secured a landing zone. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Copy. Heading out, sir.
Advancing.
Construction complete.
Your orders. Roger that.
Reporting in. Over there.
Over there, over there.
Moving out.
We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Fallout troops. Let's move out.
Assisting with suppressing fire.
The enemy has been spotted.
Ready for attack.
Construction complete.
Roger that.
We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Warm up.
We secured a landing zone.
Waiting order. Copy. Squad, move out.
I copy.
Reporting. Order acknowledged.
We've secured a landing zone.
Yes, Commander. Right away, sir. Squad,
we've secured a build pad.
Reporting. Ready. Order acknowledged.
Repair station constructing.
Order, sir.
Construction complete. We've secured a build pad. We've secured a build pad. Bacta tank constructing. Construction complete. We've secured a build pad.
Yes,
construction
sir.
Complete.
Yes, sir.
Construction complete.
Turret constructing.
Move out.
Bombing run available.
Yes, Commander. Keep going.
We've secured a build pad. Construction complete.
Turret constructing.
Reporting in. Roger that.
We'll be there in a few seconds.
Warm up. Awaiting orders. Copy. Right away.
Construction complete.
Reporting. Order acknowledged.
Ready, sir.
Yes, Commander. Order, sir. Reporting.
Ready for orders. Copy. En route. Roger that. Moving to coordinates. Roger that. Form up. Right away. Moving out.
Awaiting orders. Moving to that area, sir.
Awaiting orders. Heading out. Copy. Fall out.
Oh well, I thought there would be
Let's move out.
Power generator.
We're going in.
Seems like I
all weapons loaded. T4B ready. This way.
Right behind you.
Over there. Target locked.
They're falling back.
T4B mobile.
Come on, man, this way.
Well, that was an easy win.
Planetary control achieved.
Star Cruiser here.
And how long will that last, you think? We are now going for Gravlax Med.
Rover reporting.
Beginning construction complete.
Oh, damn it, I forgot the fleet setup again. Oh well. Let's see here. Population none. Gravlax Med. Low gravity world in Outer Rim, Gravlax Med is the home of reptilian angs. Before contact was made with the Old Republic, the native species developed a form of short distance interstellar travel, launching their spacecraft from giant cannons. This technology will later be utilized by the Empire for garbage disposal, launching waste into system's star. The planet became badly polluted, the native angs almost entirely wiped out. I guess they would have
enemy unit sighted.
Reporting. Star Destroyer standing by.
Copy. So. I copy. Positioning. Reporting. Yes, sir.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
I'm on them. Target locked. Eliminating target. Coming around.
Yes, Commander. Awaiting orders.
Target locked.
Awaiting your orders.
I've got my sights. Coming back around.
Direct fire on the engines.
Excellent shot. Getting a lock. Intercepting. I'm on them. Stay in formation. Locking on. Get behind them.
The star alignment won't last long. These ships won't even escape.
I have them now.
Just look at that scorch.
I'm on them. Coming around. Enemies in range. Target locked. I've got them in my sight.
Cruisers is out of the frigates. This. Yeah.
Eliminating targets. For another run.
And not that. Getting a lock. See, they overloaded their guns already.
I'm on them.
Even though
target
they're in range.
Awaiting your command.
Every ship is empty. Good.
Excellent job. Stay in formation.
Yes, Commander.
I'm doing it. Gravity well.
Then locking on.
Send me a drop.
Enemies in range.
Firing on this.
Target locked. Eliminating target. Attack formation. Target.
It's really excellent. The reason why I hate doing this is because they have so tremendous amount.
Your commander.
back up the engines first is to prevent them from the
enemy. Direct fire on the engine
formation. Do a base back up. Possible jump in case of my losing that. So with the engine stop, it's easy to destroy them.
Destroy the engines.
Getting a lock. Intercepting. I'm off. Stay in formation.
Even though we know Superstar Destroyers,
the enemy has been defeated.
As the screen says, victorious. No losses, as it should be.
Construction complete.
So, Ord Traji seems to be one of the last systems of the
right away,
Panther Star
Alignment. Star Cruiser here.
Combined with Jamus. So, what we will do.
Cruiser reporting.
Construction complete.
Cruiser
Star
reporting.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Star Cruiser here.
Constructing unit. Unit in
construction
production.
Complete.
Constructing unit.
Yeah, we mustn't forget to continue building ships.
Vehicle in production.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Winning. So big that we are, and so much.
Star Cruiser here.
Unit in production. Vehicle in production.
Cruiser reporting.
Never underestimate the firepower.
Vehicle in production.
Star Cruiser here.
Construction complete.
Constructing unit.
Cruiser reporting.
There we go.
Star Cruiser here.
Gunboat here, sir.
Get our legs mad. Coming up.
Invasion commencing.
Seems to be some of the same terrain here, yeah.
Ready. Yes, sir. Heading
we
out.
We secured a build pad.
So we'll build.
Turret constructing. We secured a build pad. We secured a build pad.
Turret constructing.
Choose your reinforcements.
Right away.
At maximum unit capacity. Production halted. Construction complete.
There's so many cap points here.
Construction complete.
Is the enemy already here?
I copy.
Construction complete.
Artillery online. Moving to position.
Should perhaps wait with the scout until we have.
We've got him! Send reinforcements!
We secured a build pad. We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Turret constructing.
Moving to coordinates.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Yes, sir.
We've secured a build pad.
Turret constructing.
Reporting in. Roger that. Form up.
We secured a build pad.
Turret constructing.
Awaiting orders.
We secured a build pad. Back to
Roger that.
Constructing.
Moving to destination.
Construction complete.
On the way.
Copy.
We secured
copy.
A build pad.
Fallout troops.
Turret constructing.
Form up. Right away.
Construction complete. We've secured a build pad.
Turret constructing.
We've
reporting.
Secured a landing zone.
Let's take down.
Adjusting navicomputer.
We've secured a build pad.
Repair station constructing.
Awaiting orders.
Order acknowledged.
Construction complete.
Let's move out. Let's go.
Reporting. Let's go.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir. Keep going.
We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Copy.
Give me a target. Moving into position.
Construction complete.
Yes, Commander. Keep going. This way.
Ready for duty.
Tank Brigade here. Copy. Right away, sir.
Ready for command.
Order, sir.
We secured a build pad. We've lost a build pad. We secured a build pad. Repair station constructing.
Turret constructing.
Reporting. Over there. Awaiting orders.
We secured a build pad.
Ready.
We secured a build pad.
Moving out.
Construction complete.
Turret constructing.
Construction complete. We secured a landing zone.
This way.
Turret constructing.
Yes, sir.
Construction complete.
Ready.
We
over
secured
there.
A build pad.
Scouting location.
Construction complete.
Roger. Almost there.
They're falling back!
Turret constructing.
Form up. Heading out.
Long range support ready.
So, yeah, two Pentastar forces dead. They're pulling back to Ord Trazi.
Cruiser reporting.
Last bastion. We will
Star Cruiser here.
Take that area.
Beginning construction.
Beginning construction. Constructing.
Building under construction.
Star Cruiser
gunboat here, sir.
Beginning construction.
Cruiser reporting.
Construction complete.
Constructing.
Just in case they are.
Star Cruiser here.
Building under construction.
Cruiser reporting.
Construction
complete. Star Destroyer
okay.
Reporting in.
Let's see.
Star Cruiser
building
here.
Under construction.
Here,
construction complete.
Construction complete.
Cruiser reporting.
Building under construction.
Building under construction.
Star Cruiser
building
here.
Started.
So with this cruise,
now we've got a frigate
shipyard, we can have more defenses, automated defenses, or close...
Star
close
Cruiser here.
Gunboat here, sir.
Perhaps the correct, more correct word for it. In case
cruiser
they
reporting.
Jump out of system, because now, when they are
construction
dead,
complete.
They need to
Star
go somewhere
Cruiser
else.
Here.
And here we have a fleet of 24 versus a fleet of 100.
Cruiser reporting.
Construction complete.
So that would be...
Star Cruiser here, sir.
If you can kill them all.
Construction complete. Constructing. Construction complete.
Star Cruiser here.
Constructing. Unit cancelled.
So, yeah.
Construction complete.
Star Cruiser
Star Destroyer reporting in.
We will now commence the next attack. Let's see, how far are you coming? Let's wait until
Star
one of these
Cruiser
is
here.
Done first. They will not have any possibility
construction
to jump
complete.
Out
Cruiser
because
reporting.
They will come into Dictor Cruise, but just in case something happens when we're in ground
invading, Star Cruiser here.
It might be that they can jump from here to Namus with the lost forces, but I doubt it. I hope not. But with this,
construction
we are
complete.
Securing our grip of the Pentastar alignment. The Empire attacks.
Construction complete.
Up in the northern quadrant, or how you say it?
Construction complete.
I'm not sure actually.
Construction complete.
See here. We built one. Yeah. Okay. This will be the last attack here. Down
cruiser
here.
Reporting.
Let's do a quick save first. Sweet. Okay.
We shall be there shortly.
Tactical battle imminent.
They have a bigger ship here. Let's see here. Ordtrasi, a temperate world in the Midrim. Ordtrasi is rich in shipbuilding resources, originally an ordnance depot for the Old Republic. The title became integrated with the planet name. The planet retained this role and housed a major imperial shipyard during the Galactic Civil War. Population, human. Here we have the fleet.
Commander. Reporting in. Coming around.
Ready. Your orders.
Inbound!
Setting course.
Roger that. Form up.
So we have a Venator class, some Venator municipal officers, and we have a battle cruiser, Praetor 2.
Get behind them.
They're coming in quick.
There's a small Imperial.
Locking on. Enemies in range. Target locked.
There we go.
More enemy craft.
Taking like fire.
Commander, destroyer here. Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
Okay, they have a shipyard here.
Where'd he go?
They can construct ships.
I have
so
them
need
now.
To get rid of that as possible.
I'm on them. Nowhere to run. Coming around. Falling out of formation.
I copy.
So when it comes to ships with shield
lines,
take out
on the shield
generators first, so that they won't have any capabilities to reinforce their shields, and they will pick up all of the major components that they have in the ship.
Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
Get behind them. I have this now.
Reported
that works.
Star Destroyer standing by. Direct fire on the engines.
I'm on them. Coming around.
Commencing.
That makes sense. Coming back around for another one. Getting a lot.
Direct all fire on the shield generator. Destroy the engines.
More enemy craft. Taking fire.
Direct fire on the engines. Star Destroyer reporting in.
Stay in formation. Yes. Commander, they're hitting us.
Your command, sir.
Get
yes, Commander. Await me.
I have them now.
Attack.
This is, of course, the hangar with their fighter capability, carry capabilities.
I'm on them.
Destroy the engines.
Coming around.
I've got pieces. I have
that much
fight back around for another gun.
Fire.
Nowhere to run. Getting a lock.
Intercepting. So, the big problem
here.
Falling
out of formation. I'm on them. Draw their fire. Enemies in range.
They are getting
destroyed. The shield generator.
Target locked.
Okay, we're just gonna take the shield out of this
stay in formation.
Gonna stop
attack formation. Get behind them.
Or
go after the stragglers. I have them now.
Direct all fire on the shield generator.
Eliminating target. Target locked.
Awaiting your orders.
Excellent shot.
I'm on them. Coming around.
I got one. I've got you in my sights.
Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
Targeted.
Get them. Quick.
Getting a lock.
on the engines.
I'm on them.
Locking up. Our primary target is those iron cannons. Direct all fire on the shield dome.
Enemies in range. Stay in formation. Get behind them.
Destroy the engines.
I have them now.
Open fire. The lasers are our target. Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
Target locked. Eliminate
attack
target.
That target.
Choose your reinforcements. Reinforcements canceled.
Acknowledge. Heading out.
Coming around. Target.
Awaiting your command. Your command, sir. Our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target. Direct fire on the engines. Take out the iron cannons. Direct all fire on the shield generator. Destroy the engines. Attacking target. Fire at will. Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
Intercepting.
The crate has no chance. It will be disintegrated. As soon as the shield is gone, and as it's facing the wrong way, all the guns is facing forward.
I'm on them.
It has no means of escape because of the interdictor we have running.
Commander, reporting in.
There we go.
Shield direct down. Fire on the engines.
He's locked down.
Destroy the engines. Direct fire on the engines. Holding fire for maximum effect. Attacking.
We lost probably two, maybe three ships. They had superior fighters here, so. Traitors gone. The game is over. So this is the last of the heavy ships of the Phantom Star.
Oh. Destroy the engines. Our primary target is those iron cannons.
We are victorious.
So, okay, we lost six small ships, but that's okay. Those are ships that I can afford to lose, so that's okay.
No construction problem. Complete.
Okay, with that, it was
Star
a bit
Destroyer
over
reporting
hour
in.
Thank you for watching. My name is Fritz. This is Game Addicted. We've been playing Star Wars Empire at War Forces of Corruption Modification. We're playing
Star
as
Destroyer reporting in.
Of the Hand in a Galactic Conquest mode. We will continue this next episode. And yeah, I hope you like, follow, subscribe, donate if you can. It will go into making a better gaming experience for you guys that's who are watching the game. And yeah, have a good day.